I can't believe I died at the end though, that was horrible.